Hello, David. Geez, you're quick on the mark there. I'm thinking at least another 2 hours with a bit of a break, possibly two and a half. Possibly, it's quarter to two in the Australian afternoon at the moment. Again, this is an unscheduled stream. Like, we're doing the first scheduled Twitch stream on Saturday. I've got to figure out a few things, but I'm doing that tomorrow, hopefully. So yeah, it's quarter to two now, somewhere no later than 4:30. So it's just Merida again. Oh, and I realised I've forgotten to do something. It's gonna have to wait. And I've forgotten something, and we're gonna go back to town here. Yeah. Just let me start up the Diablo interface program. So the plan, we are on players five, right? The plan here is to run these unscheduled streams a couple of times a week, just depending on how what I'm doing. And run the scheduled ones on. Get an amethyst, did we? Yeah. Run the scheduled ones on Saturday and Wednesday night that were on YouTube and put them on Twitch. So yeah, it's still all a bit casual, but I'm not going to be. I don't want to become one of those people who's on every day. We're just trying to get more experience for Merida.
Home away from home.
Oh, come on, you. What room will start the day? Okay. Okay, we've got majors. Do with some scrolls, couldn't we do?
I can't carry anymore.
Souls, all right. Let's get some scrolls while we're here.
Hello.
Ha ha. Oh, we've just dropped attack speed, have we? Yep. What's another one? Okay, Ammon Rune will have those. I still have way too many of them.
I am overburdened.
Gem Shrine. Alright, we don't need gold. Let's get to the next level. Well, I'm at it. Jeez, I'm still working out how to get the respond to that. I hope we got to that fairly quick. I'll do something about this. Yeah, this is another unshare. We do our first scheduled stream to Twitch on Saturday, where it replaces the YouTube one, is the idea. And that's, I think I said to you yesterday, I'm not certain I'm picking the most entertaining character. Oh, there's a gilded shield. How are things in Victoria? I actually haven't checked the news to see whether the lockdown's being extended. The first one ends at midnight tonight, but I reckon it's going to have to be extended, because certainly the number of cases is not, it's going down, but it's not going down as quick as I think people want them to. I hope things are progressing in Brazil, Matt. I hope things have improved there. Oh, Turin will have. Let's go into level one. Yep. No, I actually don't know. We must come back for that gem shrine. I spent so much time. It takes actually a long time having. It takes a long time. Geez, that's caused a death once before. Talk to the third wave. Well, it's actually the fourth lockdown in Victoria. Oh, as a state, Victoria's had very much the worst of it.
Good afternoon.
Let's go put battle orders on him. Oh, in fact, we don't need Thunder God's Vigor here. We haven't found... Let's do put those away. We're bailing out of that one. Alright, we'll try again.
Yes. Yes.
Alright. A bit disappointing. Bolsonaro is free to lose it. Oh, just a little bit. Okay, right. Oh, isn't that nice of him? Yeah, I see Boris Johnson seems to have been caught out rather badly in England with his level. Oh, we missed the gem shrine. Okay, well, we'll have to do without.
Oh, Neelothok's home away from home.
Dimension Blade is not a theory. We'll have the amethyst. We'll have the full potion. Okay, let's have a look at that Dimensional Blade. Fool's mod. No real damage though. Let's have a look at that protector shield for that matter. No. I'm still trying to sort this Twitch out business to my own satisfaction.
Afternoon.
But this is just my unscheduled player. It's just coming up to 2 o'clock in the Australian afternoon. So I'll probably go through till somewhere 4 to 4:30. Oh, okay, this may be, this may be a good roll. These things are easy to knock down. I think they're reasonably good experience.
I can't carry anymore.
What else do we get though? We still get souls. All right. Familiars from the look of it. Is that a unique? No, it's just another Aught rune. Dimensional Blade is not ethereal. Let's have a look at it. I'm intrigued, this idea of upgrading Dimensional Blades to Phase Blades. Yeah, well, souls are just a nuisance. Once you get Thunder God's Vigor on, it was Cal Bryce who did it. I'm seriously thinking, despite Cal's warning, There it is. Come here. To respec into fire, some sort of fire arrow skill. Just for versatility instead of magic arrow. I've got so many tokens, I can afford to do that experiment. In fact, if I could hunt Mephisto a bit, I'd have a lot more. Let's have a look at that charm. Skiller. I have my TV scheduled to turn on the PBS NewsHour every day, and that's just finished. So we'll do that. Okay, but there's a skill charm, just a plain one. I assume it. I'm assuming, Matt, it's... Whoop. I don't know if it's true, you know, how the speedrunners value these things in Act 3 for experience. I don't know if it's true in up here, but there's certainly a lot of them. Cal Bryce said not to go into fire arrow skills. I'm wondering, should I do that? In fact, we haven't heard from Cal for some time, but we've all got other things to do. So the mercenary's attack speed's down a bit. Where's the innate there? Yeah, no, I'm still like the idea of having a versatile character. And the combination, yeah, if you get something that's physical and cold immune, something, there's another unique down here. And there is, yeah. Physical and cold immune can take a long time to knock them down with magic arrow. Yep. Yeah, no, he hasn't been on for a few weeks. Okay. No big deal. I remind myself there are other things to do apart from do this. Last year, okay, geez, no, he has been on since then. Souls badly damaged by the fire. That's a unique. Where is it? Oh. Dear me. Okay. Just a sheer crowd of souls. Right. Group two, surely. There may even be a couple of them. What's that? Yep, it's a double. In fact, it may even be a triple. Yes, it is. Well, it's a triple unique group.
I can't carry anymore.
I just dropped a huge amount. Okay. I might as well have that. Did we get down here? Definitely not. Thank you, Matt. No, no, goody to call in if it's late at night. Anything at this time of day is a bonus, given I'm not playing anything, but thanks once again.
I am overburdened.
Another Oort rune. Great Halberd is not ethereal. Have the flawless skull. Have the chipped ruby until we see that we don't need it. Well, it's another sunny day in Australia. I'm sitting here in the onesie because my house is very cold. And the afternoon sun. Oh, another Grand Charm. I should put on its day 7 lockdown stream, I suppose, but
I can't carry anymore.
I think we've cleared to the next level. Let me alt-tab out, people. I'm just going to add that to the vertical scroll. Let's call it Day 7 lockdown stream. Okay. We still want Merida. Well in front. She's now past Ermine on the way to level 96, and we want her well in front. Geez, we've already got three orts to make a thull. We'll do that a bit later if we run out of room. Nasty roll in here last time.
Overburdened.
Okay, defilers. Lag. That's computer lag, nothing to do with Twitch there. Ah, no. Well, I've wasted a potion there.
Warrior.
Shot there. Goodness knows what's dropped here. We hope something's dropped amongst all this lot. Going. Now, did anything drop in all that? Not really.
I am overburdened.
Huh! Flawless Amethyst. Sapphire. Flawless Emerald, small charm we didn't even see. Once upon a time I would have kept that. Distracted, have we? No, we've got our attack speed gear on. Drop down here.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
I'm going to swap to the other tab, people, and just check for viewers before when we hit. I know David was here. Matt's been and gone. Let's do it now, we'll have that armor shrine. So let me go to the other. Still got to sort this out, people, how to do this fluently on Twitch. We got here three viewers. At least the bear is distinctive anyway. The bear, the koala. It's not a bear. All right. Anything but the temptress things is all we're after here. Even specters we can handle. descriptive files again. Yeah, I normally get a couple of unique groups, or often get two unique groups in here. Inspiring in that. Oh, mithril coil though. We'll have that for crafting. Jeez, they don't seem to drop all that often. Let's have a look at our resistances on switch. Oh, yeah, of course they're the same, yeah. All our resistances come from the armor and the helm. Or I've only seen mages. Okay, nope, we get soul killers again. We can put up with that. Another one. What do we got? 292 magic find. I keep on thinking I could drop a bit of that and put in a bow skill, to be perfectly honest, but... Haven't seen the other monster though. What's the third one? Oh no, no, we have seen it, yeah. Alright, we shall clear this area out. Okay, unique group of mages, and I think the mercenary just knocked down the unique too, from the sound of that. No, there's the unique there. small charm we'll have a look at. Go back to town, dump this stuff off. Now, mithril coils I want for attempting cast blood belts for the open wounds. And I made one last night on the YouTube stream, but for somehow or other I accidentally deleted it. Had 24 hit recovery too. Vidala's fetlock we don't need. Small charm down there we'll have a look at. No. Was a unique group which dropped a flawless skull.
I am overburdened.
Okay, it looks like it's into. Oh, have we been? Yes, we have. It'll do us. anticipate we should be picking up another lot of arrow. Oh, we've got Haradrims. How are we going to deal with that? Oh, we can go back and get Nature's Peace if needs be. Let's see if we can knock them down without it for the moment. Let's get to the Haradrim. Somewhere there.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, is that he? That's... No, let's go up then first, shall we? Oh dear me. Alright. Well, that's a unique as well. It's okay. Not that one. Where's the other one? That one. Right. Have a look at that belt. Looks like a lifer. Replenish life. Right. 2:33. We'll probably stop for a drink a bit after 3 o'clock. Oh, it's the same lot as before. All right, we'll do that. Oh, he's gone invisible. Trouble. Oh, not something there. Let's have a look at the gauntlets.
I can't.
No. All right. Don't run away. Move. Well, sure, we'll have to try for some more. Oh, we want nature's peace. Okay, fanaticism. And cursed. Where is he? Let me just freeze the ones that are... No, Akmel's down. Whoops. May have missed them. Well, these may be players 5.
Overburdened.
Where's the other one? Are you okay? Right.
I can't carry anymore.
Here. Ooh, can I get Mr. first? No. This is not getting the better of that. Oh, we might have split them.
Burdened.
Okay. Right. Right. let's have that demonhide sash to look at. Let's have the mage plate for gold.
Good afternoon.
What have we got? 10 to 3. So I have a break about quarter past. Yeah. Right, just going to go onto the other tab, people, and check viewers. We got Dark Humility 122, Cold Lasagna. Where's that koala? 2. All right. Okay, let's go. We don't mind either of those two. That's not too bad a roll. Too used to going to the city of Dam now. Alright, looks like everything can be frozen. No missile attacks. Nothing that gives off offspring. Get arrows at this rate, but okay, it's such a good roll, we'll labor through it. Oh, that's a unique group. That's the problem. Let's do that one. arrows. Not a lot. But enough to keep us going. We've got 2:57, a break about 3:15. Quick break at about 3:15, and we'll see what we do after that. Right, there's fanaticism from something. Just got to him there. Right, that guy. Hardly enough, in fact not enough to keep us going. Bone weave is not ethereal. Vaults. Okay, let's get up to the Chaos Sanctuary. Oh no, it's another unique group. Alright. Right. Okay, time to buy arrows.
What do you need?
Oh, what have we done? Okay, looks like we may be looking for gold again. Okay, unique group, unless we've got arrows at the right time. another unit. Okay, we get a couple of potions back. Oh, in fact, we get three, and we get a green charm. No.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, let's keep going. I don't think we'll get to Diablo before 3:15, but let's see what happens.
I am overburdened.
Oh, he's immune to physical. All right. We've got 309. Yeah, I'll break at 3:15. I don't think we're quite going to get to Diablo by then. In fact, we may be able to have the break after the size. Might be a sensible thing to do. Yep, let's get to the site and we'll have the break. Let's have that diamond mail for goo. Let's have that diamond mail for gold and we'll go back in town. I'll just go get a drink, people.
What do you need?
That's silly. Okay, people, back in a few minutes, we hope.
Thank you.
Okay. What do we do? Ooh, let's get some arrows.
Hail to you, champion.
We'll grab that until we show that we don't need it. Usually a unique down here. And usually I don't think there is. Oh, Schwinn. Jeez. Welcome to Twitch, Schwinn. I hope I saw your comment there fairly quickly. They're not time-stamped. I'm on the Twitch webpage rather than being in the YouTube app. And the comments aren't time-stamped. So this is what I've decided to do. The sort of schedule, if I can manage it, I'll stream my normal unscheduled daily play. But I put up a small video on YouTube saying the scheduled ones will now move to Twitch. And I've got to sort that out with Equal Refinement tomorrow. I hope your job's going well. I hope things are going well for you. As near as I can tell, have a look at those. Most people already had Twitch accounts. Bother, no run walk. We'll get through this lot, but Diablo, I doubt. Assuming it's the same Schwinn as from YouTube. Arrows would be convenient, we didn't get any. No, that's not enough. Things are well, I'm pleased to hear it. Yep, no, I thought it would have been. Oh, we don't want them. We want arrows.
Hello.
Nothing really around there.
Not even death. Save you from me.
I wonder about that. I've taken off Nagel ring here and put on a crafted ring, and I'm wondering if the lack of magic damage reduction is a little bit less favourable. Glory. Oh, there's an IK weapon down there too, which I didn't see. Right. How many sockets? Oh, one. Nope. No point whinging about it. Nice drop, but there we go. All right, we will leave that one behind with for only one socket. That's about the best drop all day. Plain assassin skiller. Mithril coil for crafting are hard to come by. I want to try blood belts for open wounds.
What do you
now mean? It is just coming up to 3:30, so I'll probably go for possibly another hour. So I go through the pit in the ancient tunnels, and after that we cycle round the River of the Damned. City of the Damned. Waypoint. There's a lot of unique groups around there. Shot there. Oh, we didn't get our potion back. Oh, no arrows. We want.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh. amethyst we'll have, and then of course topaz. Yep. Always unique down there on this map, seems to be. Physical. Ooh, where'd they come from? Oh, from up there.
I am overburdened.
See that one, there's a jewel though. Oops. Soul rune will grab,
but
I cannot keep up the rubies to go with them.
I can't carry anymore.
What have we got? Yeah, probably going for about another hour tops. Yeah, I thought that was a green charm.
I
Looks about it for the ancient tunnels. Okay, the pit. Yeah. Looking forward to the enlarged stash in Diablo 2 Resurrected. And I understand, according to somebody made a comment, somebody's already come up with a version of Go Mule that works with it. Which to me is highly significant news. A bunch of uniques, and there's one on the way down to the pit. There's a champion group.
I am overburdened.
Oh. Isn't there another shrine down here? No. Yeah. So I'll go through the pit here, and then we'll run around the city, the damn waypoint.
I can't carry anymore.
Whoops. Now, that one I should have known about. It's always there, I think, pretty much. No. Wrong area.
I am overburdened.
Down there it is. Right in that corner, but we'll worry about that when we get back.
I can't carry anymore.
Huh. Okay, right, now next thing. Do we get a unique just up this right-hand turn? No. Now, I can get a unique group in the left hand corner of this, and we've got one, and sometimes even two. Where's the unique there? Second one, we do, yep. Oh, a couple of rubies anyway, one there, and a standard one over there. Need all the rubies I can get. Now, looks like a champion group. Well, I didn't see that. Great Hal Burke is not ethereal. Grand Charm, we'll have a look at. Where is it? Another grand charm we'll have a look at in a moment. Caught in the corner. Tower shield. Arrows we want. Well, there's our second Thole room, which you're welcome for safety amulets.
I am overburdened.
Oh, we didn't get to that grand charm either, did we? Vivaric Keep we don't need. All right. What do we got here? 10 to 4. Much space have we got? Oh, we could almost run gem shrines if I could find some. There's our second Thole room. We've also got 3 orts to make another Thole if needs be. Let's do a quick exit and just drop some of this stuff off. We may have about 25 minutes running the City of the Damned. One there. The chipped ruby we can do without. Emerald we can do without. We will put that mithril coil in there. Safety can have the tholrones. I don't think we need to combine those orts. I think we can combine those orts without losing too much. Yep, that's full. Okay, we will be content with that, I think. Right. The chat comments here. What's going on there? I don't tell my tablet's jammed. Jeez. Well, I hope sorry. I hope nobody's made any chat comments for the last few moments because the tablet just crashed. Well, the web browser just crashed. Well, I'm sorry about that if anybody missed out. Jess, I must admit, did seem to jam in Gomule. Okay, we are going to just run around the river of the city of the Dam Waypoint in Players 7. For about 20 minutes. There's a so moderate, well, the chance of dropping Tyrael's Might out here is not too bad. Well, bad everywhere. But the chance of dropping from a unique are marginally worse than in the ancient tunnels in the pit. And it can't drop from champions. Tiny task up and going. We're possessed? No, we haven't. Yep. Now another unique group. Normally another couple over here.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Now, sometimes a unique group up here, or it's might, whatever it is. So I don't mind these demons. There it is.
Overburdened.
And something, there's another one over here. Well, it's a lot of monsters. There it is up there. Oh, in fact, no, it's a double. It's a strangled loop as well. Thank you.
can't carry anymore.
That's another one, is it?
I can't carry anymore.
Well, that'll up. No, that one's a bee minion. Where were the arrows? Okay. Well, that's a bit disappointing. I've lost all the chat comments. What have we got? 402. A couple more people, then we'll call it quits.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, another unit group.
I am overburdened.
Champions yet. I don't think we need any more potions. Okay, where's the unique?
I can't carry anymore.
Maybe one or two over here. faction is attacking, I suppose. That will do. One more and then we'll stop and think for a bit, but probably be the last one. I'm gonna we haven't got Tiny Task up and going, have we? Let me alt tab out. I'm just gonna send myself a comment. Ooh. Okay. We don't have any chat. Oh. Gee, Schwinn's just come back. Schwinn, I think you can hear me. I'm out in the PC screen here. I cannot see chat comments. I'm not too far off calling it quits anyway. Let's do that. Refresh. You've been lurking. Thank you, Schwinn. Yeah, because not... Okay, no, I've got a making dinner comment. So perhaps we're just back here. Yeah, geez, the lack of lag is quite noticeable here on Twitch. Come on, you. Go over here first, shall we? Too far off being done here. There's a champion group. Small charm we'll have a look at. Okay, right. These things we don't want. Oh, Zivko, sorry Zivko, if you made a comment before, I never got to see it. The chat section of the app web page packed up. This is pretty close to the last run anyway. Right. Do some arrows. Okay, all right. I have to take this lot on. Come on. Double unit group or not? That's what we wanted. Champion group. Hmm. Always want rubies. Geez, the mercenary's done well there. No, we don't want more potions. There's plenty back in the stash. Okay, up here. What have we got? 412. We'll do one more after this, and that will have to be it. Could do with a big long sleep. Oh, no, they're blocked by the wall. Seeing too much point to this, we've also got the hags in the game. No. No, that'll do, people. Right, one more. Just let me alt tab out again. Yeah, sorry, Zhivka, I did miss your original comment. My apologies. There I am. Okay. All right, looks like chat's okay. I have to install the Twitch app. Last one, people.
What do you need?
We may do an experience check. Kelpie snare. Oh, never gotten an ethereal one. Thought that would be a useful weapon against me, so we got more than enough potions. Let's do that. It's just a bit pointless, really. We don't need that many. Right, let's go have a look at that Kelpie snare, just see what damage it does have. 173, though, yep. No. Do we get a unique up here? Yes. Got to be mean to physical, surely.
Oh,
My cat's another unique group. Don't know where the unique was. Did we come across it? No. Okay, last one, people, definitely. We'll have to get 4:18. I said no later than 4:30. Now, might be a couple of unique groups.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Cross here. That's a champion group at least. Sometimes another unique group down here. Oh no, the champion group across there.
I can't carry anymore.
All right, down here hopefully for a couple more. Right.
I am overburdened.
Not another one. Off to champion group, all right. Okay, over here. Might be a unique group up here. Oh, battle orders down. And I think that people be about it. All right, let's go do an experience check, people. Okay, Merida was 37.71, is now 40.87. It's a bit more than 4%, but that includes yesterday's play as well. All right, so yeah, we had no visions of playing up to level 96, but geez, it looks like it's a possibility now. Okay, going out to the game in OBS. Yeah, geez, that's quick. Okay, thank you, Shivko. Yeah, and I'm going to have to call it quits. I don't think I'll be on this evening for streaming. It won't be on long enough. Okay, so about the best thing we got was the skiller. All right, so that's the end of the Twitch stream number 10, unscheduled, and I should be uploading that to YouTube sometime this evening. That's just computer time. I will see people possibly tomorrow and definitely on Saturday. And thanks once again.